If a black man is racist, is it okay? If it's a white man's racism that made him that way? 'Cause the bully's the victim, they say. By some sense, they're all the same. 'Cause the line between wrong and right is the width of a thread from a spider's web.
They sound like a million colors in your mind.